Please listen up to a few morning announcements. Today is Friday, and here at Charles Hart Middle School, every day we will ensure a safe, challenging, and inspiring educational experience for all. Our mission is leading change, challenging minds, transforming lives. No birthdays today, but we have two students who will be celebrating their birthday on Saturday. Big happy birthday shout out to Jaden Walker and Joshua Johnson. They'll be celebrating their birthday on Saturday. So if you know these students, tell them happy birthday. All right, Jets, we have made it to the end of the week. But next week is week number 8. And that means it's just 2 weeks left in the term. So we're going to spend a lot of time next week, especially in advisory, making sure you all are organized, getting some systems together so that we are showing you how to be better productive virtual learning scholars. Because our goal is to make sure every single student is being academically successful in this environment, which takes some work on the adult's part, as well as some work on you, the student. But we're going to work together so that we, of course, are making sure you all understand the information and you are completing the assignments to your teacher's expectations. So stay tuned for that. So, all right, we are walking into week number 8. It's time for some fun. So please stay tuned. We're getting ready to have our Spirit Week, as well as I think we're going to have a flip grid dance contest. We got to see who has some moves, have some fun. Yes, we're stuck in the house and we can't come in the school building, but we can still have a good time. Also, how are you feeling about this political environment that we're in? Do you feel like you have something to say? Do you have the capacity to help lead our school? Well, we need you. And it's time. So we're getting ready to restart our Student Government Association. So stay tuned if you are looking for opportunities to lead and use your voice and your mind to help our school improve. Students, this weekend, take some time, log into Canvas, see those assignments, get that work done so you can start Monday off fresh. Imagine coming in on Monday and you don't have any lingering assignments from the previous week. So I'm not saying use your whole weekend to work on schoolwork, but if you have missing assignments, you need to do some work and not be on the game and not be on Instagram or whatever it is that you're doing that is sapping up your time from getting your work done. So very important this weekend. Let's do kind of a self-analysis, students and adults. If we have some lingering things that need to be taken care of, get it done. So when you come in on Monday, it's a very fresh week. You're not worrying about old assignments because you know what? You're about to get some new assignments and you don't want the work to continue to pile up on you. So take this weekend. I know it's going to be nice on Saturday, so you might as well do it on Friday night or Sunday. Get that work done. Students, continue to practice social distancing. We are still in the middle of a pandemic. And do something nice for somebody else this weekend. Like, help your parent out with something. Do something nice for someone else this weekend. Students, like always, I'm expecting you to be on your best soaring behavior, which means to be successful, be organized, attentive, and respectful. Have a fantabulous Friday. And I want to thank our Hispanic students for sharing a little bit of themselves. So stay tuned.
My name is Lisbon, and I'm in 8th grade, and my mom is from El Salvador, and my dad is from Honduras. And something that I love about my culture is the Latin food, music festival, television specials, and events to bring out our vibrance this culture gives. We come from different areas of the world and have various origins. We each have something beautiful to contribute to this society. Happy Hispanic Heritage Month.
Hello, my name is Amy Lopez. My family from El Salvador. And what I love most about my culture are the pupusas.
Hello, this is Senor Ames. I'm from the Republic of Panama. The thing I love the most about my culture is the food.
Huge shout out to the 7th grade students of the month. They are...
Yeah, I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money I'm a savage.
Congratulations, students. Your rewards are a free hall pass, lunch, spotlight showcase, and 100 live school points. Keep up the good work.
This goes out to all my music students. Look, if you're wondering what your grade is in my class, go check Aspen. Sitting doing nothing in my class, go check Aspen. Thinking that you gon' get a pass, go check Aspen. Yeah, you and me are cool, but alas,
go check Aspen.
Oh, y'all thought I was joking. I love all y'all, but you gon' catch these grades. Okay.